Dave Gleeson, of course, from the Angels and the Screaming Jets. Where are you, Dave?
It's a huge honour, thank you so much, and to be up here playing with you mates on such an auspicious occasion is a fantastic thing.
David, a choir boy, hey?
Yes.
Did that actually happen?
Yeah.
Explain.
I was in the desk hand ball things, which was like the high register, but then of course, you know. Yeah, I dropped. It was something I did all through from about year two to year six.
So were you naturally a good singer, or did you want to be a good singer? What came first?
As a young fellow, when I was called Elvis, because I used to do Elvis, I probably danced more like him than I sang like him. But
and you look like him.
Look exactly like him, obviously.
When you were 11 years old, before they dropped, you won 10 bucks in a talent contest. Is that true?
It was, indeed. Yes.
So you formed your first band, Aspect, in 1985 with Grant Walmsley.
Newcastle was a pretty good cover band town at the time, so we were kind of competing with all these other bands that had been around for quite some time and were doing the circuit.
Now, but back in the day, was this your life's purpose? You said, I'm going to go for this. Don't worry about school, don't worry about university, you just said, this is my life's purpose.
I went and tried out for a Doors show in Sydney. I went down to the Big Smoke on the train and did an audition and felt very uncomfortable and embarrassed, and then came back and the Jets kind of just formed over the next few months. After the rain.
You're asked to join this band. You must have crapped yourself, but you've done it so well.
Absolutely, that was one of the things I said to John. Look, I'm a bit worried about what people are going to say, because I wouldn't see the Angels without Doc. What are you talking about? That was going to be the new thing that we were doing, and new stage of the band, and. Luckily for me, I don't do social media, because I don't care what Joe Nobody from Nowhere thinks.
Yeah. Yes.
Sweet Jesus, take the blame.
Yes.
Last year, the Angels played Europe. They played the Garage in London, the Forum in Paris, which was over the top, folks. It was absolutely over the top. And the audience in Paris not only knew the words to the songs, but they were singing Rick's guitar parts.
And even singing when we did Marseille, which actually was a big hit in France, they were going, but they were singing along with the rhythm guitar.
Dave Gleeson, welcome to the AMC South Australian Music Hall of Fame, mate. Welcome aboard. And likewise, John and Sam Brewster, we have a plaque here for you and the whole reserve for the Angels. And may the legend continue. For people, thank you for being here.